Jim, let's start with Tesla and SolarCity. So it's happening.
I mean, look, if you look at it just from the point of view of right now, it seems a little ridiculous. Are you really going to have this hookup where there's an electric company that does solar with your car? But if you look at it in the future and you say, okay, well, look, maybe there's 50 million roofs in this country. Maybe electricity is going to be much more fungible. And someone who produces electricity in a big solar mill in Colorado is going to be part of an augmentation of your roof. He's thinking very, very big here. Some people feel it's a bailout of SolarCity. No, he's thinking bigger than we are. Now, do you want to be part of it? I am convinced that I'm not crazy about the accounting of Tesla, but people who bought it on the 215 deal made money. So I'm saying at least understand what he's thinking, because it is an admirable concept.